taking part of me vlogging. So we are on a short trip to Danang, and this is our first stop. We are at the Marble Mountain. So this place is full of staircases, caves and pagodas, and we just went into a few caves. For the day, we just reached Hoi An. Anyway, right, I think you guys can just, like, if you are planning to travel around Vietnam, you can just take Grab, cause the Grab here is very affordable. Day 2 today, and it's a super rainy start in the morning. We are waiting for our driver to come because we are going to Bana Hills today, and let's just hope the weather clears up. So cold out of the march, and we can barely see anything. So I will totally recommend you guys not to come here when the weather is sunny. Even the rainy season, please don't come here. And please check for good weather before coming. If not, you're just gonna make a wasted trip here like us. Because there's like the English menu is very minimal and there's no price on it, so we were trying to communicate with them. We're having our coffee break. Here at this cafe called Chong Cafe, I think that's how you pronounce it. Yes, and it's a very, very quaint cafe. And I think there's three stories here, but we are sitting on the second story. And they are known for their coconut milk blended with iced coffee. So I'm gonna order that and try.